गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, 15 एंड 16 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.5, विच इज़ अवर लास्ट एक्सरसाइज. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 14. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन विदाउट एक्चुअल फाइंडिंग द क्यूब्स ऑफ द वैल्यू. सो फर्स्ट पार्ट इज माइनस 12 क्यूब प्लस 7 क्यूब प्लस 5 क्यूब. सो इफ यू हैव टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन, इफ इन क्वेश्चन इट इज़ नॉट मेंशन्ड दैट हाउ टू सॉल्व इट, सो यू कैन इजिली सॉल्व इट बाय टेकिंग द क्यूब ऑफ एवरी वैल्यू एंड देन एडिंग ईच वैल्यू. बट नाउ हेयर इट इज़ मेंशन्ड दैट यू डू नॉट हैव टू यूज क्यूब. सो वट यू कैन डू हेयर, एज यू कैन सी वी आर हैविंग हेयर 3 वैल्यूज and each value is different. So let us recall our identities, in which identity we are having 3 different values and of degree 3, that is cube. So we can remember that we are having an identity that is x cube plus y cube plus z cube. Okay, जिसके अंदर 3 variables हैं x, y and z. Similar is the question that we are having 3 different values. So we can use that identity here. So what is our identity? Let us see. X cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equals to x plus y plus z x into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. So what we have to do now, we have to compare this identity with our question. As you can see, we are having here x cube. So x cube ki value kitni hogi? Minus 12 cube. So what will be the value of x here? If x cube is minus 12 cube, so what is the value of x? X will be minus 12. So we have written here minus 12. So now what will be the value of y cube? Y cube is 7 cube. Y cube is 7 cube. So value of y will be 7. Similarly, z cube. Z cube is 5 cube. So value of z will be 5. All these values we have written here. Now what we have to do, we have to put these values of x, y and z in this identity and then we have to solve it further. Now let us see what we have done. If we put the value of x, y and z here, what we get? x plus y plus z. First of all, see left hand side, that is x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. So we have put here x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz. Now right hand side is x plus y plus z. So what we have written here? X plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square. So what you have to do, you have to equate the values of all the variables x, y, z into identity, and then in the next step what I have done here, as you can see, this is x plus y plus z. So from here you can see I am writing it here minus 12 plus 7 plus 5. So 7 plus 5 is 12, so minus 12 plus 12 is 0. So if we are having this term 0, so 0 and this term is in multiplication, there was less space, so I have written it here. So what we are having here, we are having this value 0 after solving this. Agar kisi term ko 0 ke saath multiply karenge to kya hoga? 0. So from solving it we will get right hand side equal to 0. So if right hand side is 0, so our answer will be minus 1260. Moving on to its second part, question number 14, second part is also the same. What we have done here, also you can see in question number 14, second part, also we are having here 3 different values and each value is having power 3, that is cube. So which is the identity we can use here? See, in cube we are having some identities. First identity kya thi cube mein? X plus y whole cube. Jo yahan pe nahi lagegi because yahan pe 3 डिफरेंट वैल्यूज़ हैं, सो तीन वेरिएबल होने चाहिए. सेकंड क्या थी, x माइनस वाई क्यूब, वो भी नहीं लगेगी. थर्ड क्या थी, x क्यूब माइनस वाई क्यूब, वो भी यूज़ नहीं होगी. ठीक है, फोर्थ क्या थी, x क्यूब प्लस वाई क्यूब, वो भी यूज़ नहीं होगी. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड एनी आइडेंटिटी जिसके अंदर थ्री वेरिएबल्स हों. सो वी आर हैविंग हेयर x क्यूब प्लस वाई क्यूब प्लस जेड क्यूब माइनस 3xyz. So if you compare this identity with the question, you will get x cube is 28 cube. So value of x will be 28. Y cube is minus 15 cube. So value of y will be minus 15. Z cube is minus 13 cube. So value of z will be minus 13. Again, what you have to do, you have to put all these value of x, y and z into identity, this entire identity. So what will you get if you equate this value? I haven't solved this question further. This is your homework. I am just telling you what you have to do. You have to put value of x here, y here, z here, minus 3xyz here. Now on the right hand side, if you put x, what is x here? I am solving this right hand side. X is 28 plus y is minus 15 plus z is minus 13. As you can see, this and this is minus 28. So 28 minus 28 is 0. So if we are having this term as 0, so 0 se multiply karenge, to this entire term will become 0. So we can say right hand side will be 0. So our answer, hamara answer kitna hoga, x cube plus y cube plus z cube, ye to hume question mein nikalna hai. So if 3xyz right hand side mein aayega, तो उसकी वैल्यू क्या होगी, जो भी उसका आंसर होगा वो हमारा फाइनल आंसर होगा. सो यू हैव टू सॉल्व इट बाय योरसेल्फ, दिस इज़ योर होमवर्क. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड इट बेटर. मूविंग ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 15. इन 15th क्वेश्चन व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू गिव पॉसिबल एक्सप्रेशन फॉर लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रेक्टेंगल्स. ओके, सो इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 यू हैव बीन गिवन एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल लाइक दिस इन इन term of polynomial. You have been given area in polynomial. So you, what you have to find, you have to find what should be the possible expression for length and breadth. Okay, a rectangle mein length and breadth is you have to find out, aur uska area given hai. So what is the area of rectangle? Area of rectangle is L into B. So we have written here area is equals to L into B. So agar area okay, you know this identity, not an identity, you know this, if A is equals to B and if A is equals to C, so we can say B is equals to C, okay? So similarly here, if area is equals to this and if area is equals to length into breadth, so we can say L into B is equal to this. Similarly, we have written here, ki area ki value, एरिया क्या होता है एल इन टू बी, और एरिया की वैल्यू ये है, सो वी कैन से एल इन टू बी इज इक्वल्स टू 25 ए स्क्वायर माइनस 35 ए प्लस 12. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, इफ़ यू हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एल एंड बी, दैट मीन्स यहाँ पे कितनी टर्म्स हैं, टू टर्म्स लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में, इसका मतलब राइट हैंड साइड में भी टू टर्म्स होनी चाहिए. दैट मीन्स किसी भी पॉलिनोमियल को दो टर्म में कन्वर्ट करना है, तो इसका मतलब क्या है कि हमें उस पॉलिनोमियल को फैक्टराइज करना है. सो वी कैन से दैट वी हैव टू फैक्टराइज दिस पॉलिनोमियल सो एज टू गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ. नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ विल वी फैक्टराइज दिस. वी आर हैविंग 25 ए स्क्वायर माइनस 35 ए प्लस 12. एज यू कैन सी दैट दिस इज़ ए क्वाड्रेटिक पॉलिनोमियल, सो we have learnt how to factorize a quadratic polynomial by splitting middle term or by factor theorem. But as factor theorem is not an efficient method, it is a very lengthy method, so we will prefer here splitting middle term method. Okay, in middle term, as the name suggests, middle term, so here middle term is minus 35. Iska matlab minus 35 ko hume do aise number mein break karna hai such that addition of both those number is equal to minus 35. I have written here, suppose we have split 35 into x and y, these are the two numbers, unka addition kiske equal hona chahiye, middle term ke coefficient ke equal, and unka multiplication kiske equal hona chahiye, first and last term ke product ke equal. So 25 into 12 is 300, so unka multiplication 300 hona chahiye. Is that clear? Now, what is our main task now? we have to find the value of these two numbers. What we can do now, see, उनका एडिशन माइनस 35 होना चाहिए, मल्टीप्लिकेशन 300 होना चाहिए. यहाँ पे जो टर्म है वो है थोड़ी लेंदी, 35. इन आवर अर्लियर क्वेश्चंस वी हैव बीन गिवन सम सिंपल टर्म्स हेयर लाइक 6a, सो यू कैन इजीली फाइंड द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 6 लाइक 2 एंड 3, जिसको मल्टीप्लाई करके 6i, ऐड करके 5i. सो आवर प्रीवियस क्वेश्चंस वर वेरी इजी, बट एज यू कैन सी हेयर वी आर हैविंग अ सम कॉम्प्लेक्स टर्म हेयर, दैट इज एडिशन शुड बी माइनस 35 एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन शुड बी 300. सो नाउ हाउ टू फाइंड द फैक्टर्स. सो इन दिस केस इफ यू आर हैविंग हेयर कॉम्प्लिकेटेड टर्म, सो वट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू फाइंड द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 300, दैट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन के बाद जो आएगा उसके फैक्टर्स निकालने हैं. सो द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 300 विल बी, हाउ विल यू फैक्टराइज इट, दैट इज 2, 150, 275, 3, 25, 5, 51. ओके, सो दिस इज द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 300. सो वट वी हैव टू डू नाउ, वी हैव टू राइट ऑल दिस फैक्टर्स टुगेदर, 2 × 2 × 3 × 5 × 5. Now what you have to do, now you have to make some combinations of out of these, so such that addition is minus 35 and multiplication is 300. First step हमने क्या किया, जो multiply करके आया था 300, उसके हमने factors निकाले, factors को एक side में लिख लिया. अब हमें क्या करना है, factors में से ऐसे combination choose करने हैं कि हमारा sum हो minus 35 and product हो 300. So let us start. If we multiply, okay, let us have some cases. If we multiply 2 × 2 = 4, 4 × 3 = 12, and 5 × 5 = 25. So 12 and 25 is 12 and 25 = 35. No, so our this assumption is wrong. So now similarly you have to find out assumptions now. So let us see, if you multiply 2 × 2 = 4, 4 × 5 = 20, and 5 × 3 = 15. Let us see if 20 and 15 makes 35. Yes, 20 and 15 is 35, and 20 × 15 is 300. So our this assumption is right. So we can say our two numbers are, one will be 20 and one will be 15. So I hope this is clear to you, that how should you make factors out of any number. So from here we can see that we are having two numbers, first is 20 and second is 15. Okay, now as you can see in this question that 35 is negative sign but multiplication is positive. इसका मतलब किसी दो नंबर को ऐड करके अगर नेगेटिव साइन आ रहा है और दो नंबर को मल्टीप्लाई करके पॉजिटिव साइन आ रहा है, इसका मतलब क्या होगा, अगर मल्टीप्लाई करके पॉजिटिव है और ऐड करके नेगेटिव है, इसका मतलब है कि मल्टीप्लिकेशन में दोनों वैल्यूज़ क्या होंगी, नेगेटिव, बिकॉज नेगेटिव इंटू नेगेटिव इज पॉजिटिव. एंड एडिशन में अगर दोनों नंबर नेगेटिव है, सो नेगेटिव प्लस नेगेटिव इज नेगेटिव, दैट मीन्स अवर बोथ वैल्यूज शुड बी नेगेटिव हेयर. सो अवर नंबर वॉज 20 and 15, so that means both 20 and 15 should be negative, so as to make minus 35, and minus 20 and minus 15 is 300. So what we have written here, we have written minus 35 as this, and out of this 25 and 20a we have taken 5a common, so on inside we have been left with 5a minus 4, and out of this we have taken minus 3 as common, so inside we have left with 5a minus 4. So now as you can see, out of both these values 5a minus 4 is common, so what is left with, 5a minus 3. Okay, so these are the two values we are having. On the left hand side we were having L into B, and on the right hand side now we are having 5a minus 4 and 5a minus 3. That means these two values are the values of length and breadth, but it is not specified here that which should be length or which should be breadth. Okay, so what we can take either this L, or we can take either this L, or we can also take this as breadth or this as breadth. So this is not specified here. In question it is given that you have to just find a single possible expression. So we can write here either L is equal to this or this, or B is equal to this or this. Moving on to second part of question number 15. This is similar as question number 1 or 15. In this, what you have to do, you have to find the length and breadth also. Area is L into B, so we have equated L into B is equals to this term. So now again, what you have to do, you have to factorize it so as to get the value of L and B. Now how will you do factorization? See here, now the middle term is 13. Addition kya hona chahiye? 13, do number ka. Aur multiplication kya hona chahiye? 35 into minus 12. So 35 into minus 12 is minus 420. Iska matlab do number ko add karke 13 aana chahiye aur multiply karke minus 420 aana chahiye. So what will we do? We will again solve this question by the factor is by this method. Now what we have done here, we have write all the factors together, that is 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 7. Now we have to search for the combinations such that the addition is 13 and multiplication is 420, minus 420. So let us see here I have done. If you multiply 3 to the 6 and 6 5s are 30 and 7 to the 14, if you have two numbers 13 and 14, so its sum is not 13, so this is our wrong assumption. Now what we have to do, we have to again try some assumption, that is if you multiply 2 2s are 4 2 2s are 4 4 7s are 28 5 3s are 15, so if you add 28 and 15, okay, now you can see we are having multiplication negative. Multiplication negative hai, iska matlab unme se koi ek number negative hona chahiye. But addition is positive. Iska matlab addition mein jo higher value hai, wo positive hona chahiye. Okay, agar kisi do number ko hum add karte hain, agar kisi do number ko add karte hain aur answer positive hai, iska matlab jo higher value hai, wo positive hoga. और अगर दो नंबर को मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं और वैल्यू नेगेटिव है, इसका मतलब उनमें से एक वैल्यू नेगेटिव होगी. सो सिमिलर वी हैव डन हेयर, वी आर हैविंग टू नंबर्स 28 एंड 15. मल्टीप्लिकेशन नेगेटिव है, इसका मतलब एक नंबर नेगेटिव होगा. एडिशन पॉजिटिव है, इसका मतलब बिगर वैल्यू पॉजिटिव होगी, स्मॉलर वैल्यू नेगेटिव. इन दोनों को सब्ट्रैक्ट करके देखो 13 आ रहा है, इन दोनों को मल्टीप्लाई करके देखो माइनस 420 होगा. सो आवर टू वैल्यूज़ आर 28 एंड minus 15. So we have put these values in place of 13, 28 minus 15, and now then we have factorized it. So our answer is 5y plus 4, 7y minus 3. Again, it is not specified which is length or which is breadth. So we have written here either L or B is this, or B or L is this. I hope this is clear to you. Moving on to next question, that is 16. Okay, in 16th question, what you have to do, volume is given. 15th question mein area given tha, 16th mein volume given hai. Kiska? Cube ka. So, cube ka volume kitna hota hai? L into B into H. So, we have equated here volume to LBH, and volume is this. So, both these values are equal. That is LBH is equals to this. Now, on the left hand side, we are having three values, L into B into H. Iska matlab right hand side mein भी थ्री वैल्यूज होनी चाहिए. ओके, सो दैट एल बी एंड एच ऐसे हमें कुछ कॉम्बिनेशन मिले. सो उसके लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा, अगर किसी पॉलिनोमियल से हमें टू और मोर देन टू टर्म्स चाहिए मल्टीप्लिकेशन में, सो दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू फैक्टराइज द पॉलिनोमियल. सो वट विल वी डू हेयर, वी विल फैक्टराइज 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 12x. वट वी हैव डन हेयर, सी इफ आउट ऑफ बोथ दिस नंबर्स यू टेक 3x एज कॉमन, सो 3x what is left with x minus 4. So here we can see we are having three terms in multiplication, that is 3 into x into x minus 4. So we can say this can be L, this can be B, or this can be H. Or we can say this can be L, this can be B, or this can be H. Or we can say this can be L, this can be B, this can be H. Or again we can say if this is L, this is B, and this is H. So similarly these types of combination we will be having 6, but this is not in your syllabus that how many combinations you will be having. This method we will study in later on your higher classes. So for now you just have to know that on the right hand side we are having 3 multiplication, that means we are having the value of L, B and H on right hand side. So in the question it is given that you have to just find a single possibility. So you can write here that L, P and H, only one possible expression is this. According to you, you can write any value of L, B and H out of the final answer. Now moving on to second part. Second part is 12 ky square plus 8 ky minus 20 k. So again you have to given volume, you have to factorize this term. So what will you get after factorization? You can see here among all three term k is common, so you have written here k inside, you have been left with 12 y square plus 8 y minus 20. Now this is a quadratic polynomial, so quadratic polynomial को factorize कैसे करेंगे? Splitting middle term, so we have done here splitting middle term factorization method. The middle term is 8 and multiplication of first and last term is minus 240. Again you can see multiplication negative है, addition positive है, इसका मतलब higher value positive होगी और जो smaller value है वो negative होगी. So how to find the factors of 240? We have done here 240. Now we have to make the combinations such that addition is 8. Okay. So if 2 twos are 4, 4 threes are 12, 5 twos are 10, 2s are 20. So we are having here two combinations, 12 and 20. So we have replaced 8 by 20y minus 12y. And out of these term we have taken 4y common, so inside we are left with 3y minus plus 5. Out of these term we are having minus 4 common, so we have been left with 3y plus 5. And we have solved this further, so our answer here is k 4y minus 4 3y plus 5. So you can see here, you can write according to you, you can write L, B and H, these are the combinations. Or you can also see here we are having 4 common in second term. So what we can write it as also k 4k, as we have taken 4 common from this term, inside left with y minus 1 3y plus 5. So you can say this is L, this is B or this is H. Both the answers are correct. If you do not take 4 common here, then also it is correct. If you take 4 from here common, then also it is correct. Okay, so this was our exercise 2.5, question number 16. So from this question we have completed chapter 2 also, and you all are requested to complete your notebook till exercise 2.5 very neat and clean, and with proper index also. And still if you face any doubt in any question, you can ask me. And that's it for today. Thank you.